one last ride to Otisville.
Can I help you guys?
I'm picking up my husband.
Oh my God,
yes.
I've been waiting for this moment for 8 months.
Turn up, we free.
Where to?
Back to the Jersey Shore.
Oh my God, Mike Jeff!
Mike the Free Man!
BDS is in the building!
What the hell?
Just like the old days.
This is awesome.
My probation officer's not going to like this.
I'm officially asking these bitches to be my bridesmaids.
Bachelorette party.
They gave BDS his passport back. I can now travel freely throughout the cabin.
You are leaves, bitches. Show your titties. Oh, yeah, girl.
Woo! I am officially divorced.
When I got that green light, me and Jenny, we are going to hook up.
I love Paulie.
I know he has feelings for you.
Should I go in there and do it? I want to.
Oh, my.
I've been waiting a very long time to see Paulie and Jenny hook up. Hopefully it happens at my wedding.
Who's the next man for the middle? Mr. and Mrs. Angelina Christopher.
You could just tell how much he loves her.
You're gorgeous.
I'm so happy you guys are here after everything.
Oh.
Wedding started off perfect. I was like, oh, this is great.
I would like to call up Nicole, Tina, and Jenny.
It's good, but fun.
Angelina, you're the...
And then, boom.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
That was so f***ed up.
Holy
f***. You're so mad right now.
Well, I'm not happy.
I told security, get rid of him.
Honestly, I feel sick to my stomach.
You guys are f- with me now. Enough! I'm done! It was supposed to be funny. No one got it.
Can you take your camera crew out of my face? Who's crying outside?
Angelina and Chris.
Because of us? Are you kidding me?
I were never intentionally trying to ruin someone's wedding.
I'm letting everybody know right now, here, I will never film with her again.
The family is torn apart right now.
I'm done with this show. I'm done.